Careful not to work yourself to death there, Uncle.
I was thinking.
Yeah, does it pay well?
Eventually.
So, while the rest of us are busy stealing, killing, lying, fighting to try to survive, you get to think all day.
Yeah, it's a strange world we live in, Arthur Morgan.
Do you want to head into town? See if we can find anything out?
Sure. I got some errands to run.
Great. Go check the horses are ready.
If you're gonna take the old man into town, you can take us too?
Well, what you got planned?
Nothing. We'll find something for y'all to do. We always do.
We're bored out of our minds. Been cooped up here for 2 weeks now.
Karen's about ready to murder Grimshaw.
Well, can Miss Grimshaw spare you?
Can Miss Grimshaw spare you? What's happened to you, Arthur? 3 young, healthy women want you to take them a ride, and you're worried about house chores.
Let's go.
Fair enough. You got me. Come on.
I can't believe we're going to see civilization. Feels like weeks since we did.
Yeah, Valentine.
Very embodiment of civilization.
So going to love it.
Okay, then.
Let's go.
All right. Out
to
the trees here, then take a left.
Over there, could you? I'd really appreciate the help. I'm worried this one here will bolt on me too if I leave him.
Sure, no problem.
Thanks. It's the white one.
这都是工作嘛。
Here,
here you go.
You're a gentleman, sir. A gentleman.
No, not really. I was just trying to impress the women.
Well, anyway, thank you.
Come on, let's go!
To Valentine!
You're turning into a regular old fairy godmother there, Arthur.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means you got a heart. A small one, perhaps, hidden deep inside, but a real one. And you have it, your pulse of old lizard.
Lizards have hearts.
Well, Arthur, I'm proud of you.
To be honest, if you lot hadn't been here, I probably would have robbed him.
Well, looks like a decent little town.
Other people, finally.
Look at all that snow in the mountains.
Sure don't want to be back up there.
You think we should have asked Molly to come with us?
Oh, no. Miss O'Shea is far too high and mighty now for the likes of us. Or to do any real work. She's a society lady now. Okay. Take a good look around, ladies. See what we got here.
Go left here, down the main street.
Chair's always on the right.
Sure you can pick up some bounties there, Arthur.
Heaven forbid you put your head on the line.
Yeah, well, that's a young man's game.
Ooh, yes! We can get up to some mischief here, all right.
Just remember, keep a low profile.
Will you remember that, though, Arthur?
Probably not.
Let's park up down the end there, near the stables.
Yeah. I thought I'd seen everything. Here we are, just like I said, cultural center of civilization. Man at its finest.
我靠，那个泥巴有够多的。
Well, we're gonna do what any self-respecting maniac does. Put the women to work.
With pleasure. We'll start at the saloon.
Okay, just stay out of trouble. Don't get yourselves noticed.
Right, I need to get something from the stores.
Okay, well, we'll see you at the general store when you're done.
Come on, ladies. Imagine we're in Paris.
Come on.
So that's how you see yourself, is it? A maniac? Well, in my youth, I used to be known as the one-shot kid. Okay. I'm not gonna ask why.
You are a sad man, Arthur Morgan. But I know you love me.
Desperately. You're my favorite parasite. No. Ringworm's my favorite parasite. You're my second favorite parasite.
Very funny.
I lied. Ringworm, then rats with the plague, then you.
Shut up. This is the place, huh? Come on. Afternoon.
So, what do you need?
Hell, a drop of whiskey for a start. Hell, something to pass the time while we're waiting on the women.
Always thinking ahead, ain't you?
You're looking a bit tired there, Arthur. Why don't you pick up some coffee while we're here?
Full stock list in the catalog here on the counter. Whiskey's on the top shelf, nearest the door.
You're not getting anything, Arthur?
I don't know. Maybe. So, you're actually buying for once? You feeling all right?
See this? Young folk got no respect for their elders no more. What do you reckon? Lamb or a sausage?
Well, this here's a sheep town. The lamb's the best in the state.
Well, I know what the smell is.
Well, that's a ripe cheese, all right.
再不能卖东西给他。
All done.
Thank you kindly. Ah, this should do the trick.
Yep, that's fine whiskey.
That should do us. Let's go wait for them outside.
我的木座好帅哦。东西真的可以拿哎，好屌！这什么法油？好，买一个。 罐头，啊，不错，美国人就要吃玉米。假荤假荤，高级香烟，嗯，不错不错，破两块半，好贵、啊。这是什么？瓜马兰酒。嗯。琴酒。嗯，好，买这个好。哦，这个我现在没办法携带。哦，这5块钱哎，好贵哦，比酒还贵。也是这种酒，嗯，这蛮贵。耶、yeah. ，口诀烟草，雪茄，这个都应该拿到满了，所以就没办法。饼干糖果，哎，嗯，这个苹果一定要买。苹果比较便宜，买苹果就好了。西洋梨。西洋里也不便宜，0.65。苹果，先买苹果就好了，多买点苹果。哇，这个4块钱哦！好了，买一盒。我刚才看卤肉可以拿。
Time in my career, I pictured myself being married to an heiress.
Gentlemen, I think I got something good.
What?
I snuck into this fancy house, acted like a servant girl. Usually works. Someone was saying her sister was taking a trip from New York or someplace. Train full of rich tourists heading to Saint Denis and then cruising off to Brazil.
Okay.
A train laden with baggage and passing through a bit of deserted country at night as to get to the docks in time for the tides in some place called Scarlet Meadows.
Yeah, I know it. Yeah, it's right out near New Hanover. Right, it's real quiet out there.
Sounds good. Where's Tilly and Karen?
I think at the hotel. They were picking up some drunken fellas that they was gonna rob.
Why?
Seemed easy. They have been gone for quite a while.
I guess I'll go see if there's any trouble.
Oh, there's Tilly over there. That does not look ideal.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
You thought I wouldn't find you, Tilly?
You can go kiss a damn snake for all I care. Get off me! Get off of me!
Get your hands off of her. Who are you?
A friend of mine.
Get the hell off of her, you son of a bitch.
Hey, take it easy. There's no problem here.
There will be if you don't get out of here right now.
You're making a big mistake, Tilly Jackson.
Just get lost.
I ain't doing this with you right now.
Go wait with Uncle and Mary Beth. They're across the street.
Okay. Thanks, Arthur.
Uncle! Look after her. I'm gonna go see about Karen in the hotel.
哎，那里有卖枪的哎！啊，他不是卖枪的。
Can I help you, sir?
All I can manage. Are you doing all you can?
I'm looking for a girl who came in here earlier with a drunk fella, mid-20s, blonde. You'd remember her.
Yeah, they're in 2B upstairs. Are you a friend of his?
A friend of hers.
No trouble now, please.
Okay. 二 B。
Hey,
how are you?
A friend of hers.
Get out of here, buddy. I paid.
Ain't paid to hit her, you goddamn animal. Come here.What the hell are you doing here?
Trying to play him. Not very well.
You okay?
Fine.
You sure?
Yeah. Nothing to worry about. Just men. But stupid bastard was boasting about the bank.
Bank?
Sure, I know small town banks are usually a waste of time, but this is a livestock town. There's lots of cash sometimes.
Okay.Keep investigating.
I will.
I hope everything's okay up there.
After you.
Thank you, Arthur. I don't much like being saved, but when I have to be.
I understand.
You okay?
Sure. He only punched me. Arthur punched him a lot harder.
All right, ma'am.
Hey, who's that guy over there looking at us?
Weren't you in Blackwater a few weeks back?
Me? No, sir. Ain't from there.
Well, you were. Well, I definitely saw you with a bunch of fellas.
Me? No. Impossible. Listen, buddy. Come here for a minute.
I saw you.
Come here.
Come on, get.
I don't like this. Me neither.Go get the girls home. I'm gonna go have a word with our friend.
Be careful, Arthur.
Just a word.
Yeah! Give more!
Just borrowing it.
You stay away from me!
Get back here right now!
看这边的刀啊，紧！白痴！白痴！
Why are you telling lies about me?
No, no, I got it wrong, partner. I got it very wrong. Now please help me up.
I ain't never been in Blackwater.
Then why are you chasing me?
I've got an unfortunate face.
Yes, me too. Now, are you crazy?